He left no clues, no leads, just a ghoulish sight of mutilated prostitutes' bodies.